when he took that Worsham family funny car to the winner's circle here in Englishtown, that was fun. I remember watching it.
Yeah, he won here in it, or he won here. He won in Atlanta for his first ever win. But you know, if you look at the pictures, he looked like he was about 12 years old. And then he came to Englishtown and moved to the first place and got it done again. Pretty early, and Richie a little bit later on. And tipping the captain to Safety Safari, Richie made it right.